We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
And behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son. He will be great, and the Lord God will give to him the throne of his father David.
He is thus revealed as true paschal lamb. No one of those whose bones must be broken.
Through his incarnation and death, has become a world that is close to us.